not much of a poker.
But today I'll be teaching you a method that I used to teach many people who did not believe they'd ever be able to solve the cube. Let's all go to the circuit.